What are you?
You listening to me?
Beta, I think I just crossed over to the other side.
The other side? We were going over how to operate the weapon and you just spaced out all of a sudden. I told you I was trying to analyze the data, but it's encrypted with an algorithm I'd never seen before. It's going to take me a while to crack. But I got a bad feeling about this whole thing. You better get to know how to use that gun. Just in case.
Yeah, sorry. I must have just been another hallucination, I guess. Thank you for the gun.
Sasha, maybe you should rest a while.
I'm fine. Don't worry. Can't stop now. Stars might be in trouble.
Some of the data about the machine. It appears that in the event of an overheat, the batteries will become exposed for cooling.
That might work. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you.
Theta, the machine is fully charged.
Try shooting at the energy core to overheat it.
I've got it.
Great. Let's head back to the train. Some more of the data, Sasha. About the cavern you just left behind, they refer to it as Ground Zero.
Ground Zero?
That place in the mines? That's where the red matter was first discovered. Dr. Lysenko designed the machine to manipulate it in some way.
You think maybe Lysenko and Arena worked on their experiments with the red matter together?
I'd be surprised. The doctor had a reputation for being very possessive of his research. I doubt they'd have gotten along.
Well, end of the line. Looks like we finally made it to the secondary entrance. Where exactly did you say this fire broke out, Beta? Not a trace of it so far.
That's odd. Reports indicate that the fire had devastating effects. Maybe it only affected the base's innermost areas? In any case, let's focus on finding Stas.
Thank you.
stars. He plotted a course to the rail depot and is headed for the main hall. Looks like he's also been looking into, defense drone schematics.
Wait, defense drones? Don't tell me they have those patrolling the area.
Looks that way. Turns out Lysenko ordered their deployment himself.
The doctor? What the hell is he protecting? Be very, very careful, Sasha. Those drones are lethal, and you don't have combat training.
Don't worry. I'll be careful. Wait, I see one. It spotted me.
Take cover! Try firing at its weak spots. Good shot. Keep it up!
All clear. Don't see any more of them.
Good. Keep an eye out, Sasha. I doubt they'll be the last.
Thank you.
Three more down.
Great job. You sure you don't have prior combat training?
Thank you.
Beta, they were storing the red matter in simple hydrogen tanks. There are leaks everywhere.
Yeah, that checks out with the information I've managed to decrypt so far. It looks like they were extracting red matter from Ground Zero and transporting it here via the rail network.
But why so much? Was Lysenko out of his mind? I can understand small-scale sample research like Irina did. But this...
I'm not sure what to say. I'm just as surprised as you are. They were playing with fire. This must be where they studied the red matter. I'm still checking the data. Let's see if I can figure out what they planned on doing with it.
Thank you.
Turret shield is down.
Okay, great. Now, just... What was that?
We've got company. Has opened a hole in the ground, but I can't get to it. There's a turret protecting the area, and this one is shielded.
Ugh, that's just great. Well, maybe there's a terminal nearby to disable it.
Okay, problem solved. Beta, I'm going down.
Roger that.
Beta, I'm headed through some underground maintenance corridors. Beta?
Sasha? Oh, I lost you again. Was it another hallucination?
Yeah, it's nothing. I'm good. Let's keep moving.
Okay. The main hall should be just up ahead.
Oh, shit. So this is why Lysenko was trying to keep people out.
What have you found?
They've injected the warheads with red matter. Can you believe it? Data, are you there?
Yeah, I'm still processing. I just can't believe the Cosmo Bureau would allow using the red matter for this.
Hey, Beta. I found another server terminal. Data should be on its way. Think it'll give us any clues about what actually happened to this place?
I guess we'll find out soon enough. You're almost at the main hall. Stas can't have gotten much further.
More drones! Three of them this time!
Take cover, Sasha!
Got him!
Get out of here.